What is up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Topps Chrome Platinum Anniversary Baseball 12 Box Case Break PYT number 4 just sold out. And here we go. Actually, let me lower this down a little bit now that we got that memorabilia done. Oh, that's not what I wanted. No, that's not what I wanted either. Go back in. There we go. All right, here we go, guys. Actually, also, so this shit is really light, right? This is, like, just too much. That looks better. Good luck, everybody. So tough to me today. Thought that would make it come off, but I guess it didn't. Actually, I think we have new mats coming anyways. Here we go, guys. Sit back and relax, guys. I'll probably rip all six boxes and then go through the six, okay? See that there. Let's go with the next one. Thank you. Pass the ball on the whistle. Rexy. What's up, man? Rex, bro, you missed out on grabbing the Cubs in every single break for $20, man. The Cubs hit the most by far in this product, and they're only $20. You could have added a lot of Cubs stuff to your PC, man. Also, the new South Park already came out, like, as we can watch it now. I'll have to watch it when I get home. Released at midnight, gotcha. Thank you. Some of these packs, they don't want to be opened. Like, some packs have too much glue, some packs have a little glue. Alright, Uno Mas, and then we'll go through the cards, guys. The bonus platinum pack. City Connect variations can be in that pack. Alright, we'll go with this first stack here in front of us. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Steel. Gold. We got for the Marlins, Encarnacion. And Jordan Groshans autographed to 199. Marlins is going to DY. And we got a Brandon Nemo to 499. Chipper Jones. And a bonus auto. A Graham Ashcraft. Cincinnati Reds, that's going to Barry Roberts. And we got a Andrés Giménez, 275. And we got for Kansas City, Vinny Pascantino, 250. And a Vladimir Guerrero Jr., a little variation. Should be. Unless that one was just flipped backwards. $112. Yeah, $147. That's a variation. Ivan Herrera. And we got a Alan Trammell for the Detroit Tigers to 50. All right, here's the cities. Looks like they're all just going to be base potentially, but Oswald Peraza, Masataka Yoshida, Xander Bogaerts, and a Mookie Betts for the Dodgers. So these are all extremely rare guys. They say that basically there's probably 25 of each or so, if they're one in every case per on average. These are pretty rare. Chris Pryor with the Red Sox, Yankees with Joe, Padres is Big Dog, Dodgers is Dante. There you go. Alright, next box. Manny Margot. We got a Michael Kopech, 100. Chris Sale. Tristan Casas for the Reds. Red Sox, sorry. Chris Parent. And then we got a Kreidler, 299. And another box with a bonus autograph, Cole Reagans. What if every box has a... I did someone say here on Fanatics that they've seen a case where every box had two autos. That'd be wild if that's this case. Texas Rangers, Big Dog. Jack Morris, $150. David Wright. $4.99. Hank Aaron for the Braves, green. Lou Gehrig. Alright, next box. Johnny Baseball. Satchel Paige. And we got a Randall Grichuk to 100. And we got Kenley Jansen for the Red Sox to 199. Tristan McKenzie. And Ezekiel Duran for the Rangers. Rangers is Big Dog. And you got Tatis for the Padres. Going to Big Dog. It's 150. Ezekiel Tovar. We got Gary Carter, $2.99. Stuy Ruiz. Then we got a Mariano Rivera, $2.99. And a little Mookie to $4.99. All right, Ryan Mountcastle. Then we got a Bo Naylor. It's $1.99. Also Peraza. Steel Walker. Oh. And for the Guardians, Bo Naylor autograph, orange. Cleveland. Winnie-Yanka. That's a nice one. We got a Ron Santo. Individual style. A recognizable voice. And we got a Johan Moncada to $2.99. Bryce Miller. How is this Chili's 3 for me only $10.99 when fast food is so expensive? Maybe because we don't have to pay for any mascots. Please, I was born. And say it's Suzuki. Julius Schella. Brandon Woodruff. Out of 99. Drew Maggi. And Ted Simmons, autograph for the St. Louis Cardinals, going to Big Dog. Bobby Witt Jr. to 75 for the Royals, going to Jeff Walker. Lou Gehrig to $4.99. Zach Neto to 75. And we got a Kyle Stowers to $4.99.
Hey, do they know anything about Halliburton's injury?
I don't know, dude. I don't know if they talked about it. I just changed the channel. I heard you talking about it. And I was like, what should they give them?
Nick Anderson is a bomb,
bro. Fujinami. All right, Encarnacion. Iller Hernandez, $199. And Caleb Hamilton for the Red Sox. Chris Parent. Woodruff, $150. Bill Mazeroski. And we got for the New York Giants, Monte Irving, $199. Jazz Chisholm. Out of the way here, and so far this is what we got in the first six, guys. Basically one color autograph, really one refractor, and everything else has been pretty much base, although we did have a couple boxes that have bonus autos. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so we have 8 autos here plus the city pack. All right, let's go to the next one here, guys. Thank you. Box four, guys. Almost here across the finish line, guys. One more box, guys. One more box. Alrighty. Here we go, guys. And we got Jordan Groshans /299 for the Marlins. Go to DY. You got Barry Larkin. Frank Thomas. And we got a Tim Anderson. Ripken. Stone Garrett. Jesse Winker /499. And then we got a Jeff McNeil /75. Then we got a Kettle Marte /50. Bryce Miller. Neil Cruz. And Omark Vientos /150 for the Mets. What a big dog. Steven Kwan. Freddie Freeman /150. Nathaniel Lowe /199.
If you're finally ready to take a trip without the kids.
And how about a little Shintaro Fujinami?
Why stay at a hotel?
/299 for the Orioles. It's going to Joe.
Get an Airbnb and have the place to yourselves.
Alright, next box over here, guys. Sandberg. And we got a little Lou Bulb /499. George Brett /50. And how about Oswaldo Cabrera, sorry. Rookie autograph there for the Yankees going to Joe. Then we got a Robbie Ray. $4.99. And then we got a Oswald Peraza. $4.99. Right, half a box left, and we got three boxes after this. Orange, Eloy Jimenez. So the White Sox going to DY. And a out of 10, Kyle Schwarber. Phillies is going to Big Dog. Alright, 3 boxes left here, guys. Gotta try to get something massive here, I feel like. It's been a little quiet case. Hunter Green. Gleyber Torres. And a Brett Beatty. That's nice. /99. Color match there for the Mets. Big dog. There you go, man. We got a Milwaukee Braves. Orange Bond, which is going to go to the Atlanta Braves. Davis Martin to $4.99. Brian O'Keefe to $4.99. And a Tanner Beebe out of 50 for the Guardians. Tatis. Brandon Donovan. Corbin Carroll refractor. And Dermis Garcia autograph for the Oakland A's. Got a DY. Then we got Mark Appel for the Phillies to $1.99. Lobo Puguero. Willie Stargell. And we got a little Trout to $4.99. And an orange, Milwaukee Braves, Warren Spahn to /25. It's going to the Atlanta Braves. Going to Big Dog. Alrighty, guys, down to the last box. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Nolan Arenado. Eloy Rosario to /75. We got a Dizzy Dean for the St. Louis Cardinals there to /75. Wow, there we go. We ended it off with a Corbin Carroll. 48/99. That's a nice way to end this. We got a Brett Beatty blue and now Corbin Carroll in these last few boxes. Sweet. Let's go into Patrick and the Diamondbacks. Lenny and Sosa. Dalton Guthrie. And an orange here. Look at that. Riley Green for Detroit. Going to Big Dog. 21/25. That's nice. And then we got a out of 100 Oscar Gonzalez. Boom. Nice way to end those last few boxes there. So there we go, everybody. I'll do a quick little recap of the hits. So there you go, guys. So Orange, Groshans, Vientos, Cabrera, Garcia, Corbin Carroll color, Brett Beatty color, Will Naylor color, Reagan to 199, then Casas, Duran, Simmons, Hamilton, Groshans, Ashcraft, and then these were of short print, and then the four variations. So we actually got an extra handful of autographs. So 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So yeah, we actually ended up getting an extra two autographs. So there you go, guys. Thank you guys so much. Number 4 in the books. Don't have any more in the time being, but hopefully we get more soon. Check out other breaks on JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Thank you.